Welcome back, guys. Corey here. It is Friday. I've got this small job here, and then I've got a big one roomer coming up after this. A little later down the road here in Austin, where I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna stretch the room and I'm gonna clean it, and I believe it has two carpet to tile transitions that I'm gonna make also while I'm repairing the carpet in the room and stretching it. All of that. Anyway, I'm gonna vacuum here first, and then we're gonna come back and clean. House is it's old, and it's got a really unique layout, and it's out by the lake, which is really cool. It's relaxing being out here. It's much older. Anyway, we've got Berber in one room, and just conventional cut pile in the other room. So we're gonna start vacuuming here. It looks like it's been vacuumed, but it hadn't been vacuumed with a Royal yet. So we're gonna get a little more out of it. Special thanks to, I believe the subscriber's name is Braden. He texted me yesterday and said, "Hey dummy, your machine is plugged up." And he was right. I took the intake off it and it was completely plugged. He could tell that because the bag wasn't inflating, and I was in such a hurry working that I didn't realize the bag wasn't inflating. So I wasn't getting basically any vacuum whatsoever, which was why I was having issues the other day trying to vacuum up some cat hair. So. Thanks for the text. Anyway, let me go ahead and get started. Right.
This is one room here, and I haven't decided which room in this house is the master at all. I'm thinking it might be this one here. It's really neat. Out past everything out there. It's really hard to see through the screen. I'll back up a little bit. Out past those two chairs out there is where the water begins. So. We're out in the country outside of Austin, and it's really relaxing being out here. I enjoy it. So let me zoom back in here, and we'll get the height set on this machine and get to vacuuming. gonna stop recording. I'm gonna take you guys with me here. Gotta travel to the other room. And these guys, this particular vacuum has 50 feet of cord on it. So it may have made it all the way over here, but we're not gonna do that. We're gonna go ahead and get our electric a little more local. And this, I believe, used to be the garage, if I had to guess. And the realtor I've been cleaning for I don't know, about 10 years now or so, he said, text me when you're out there. I'm not sure if this room needs to be replaced or if it can be cleaned. Thinking when I got out here, he must not watch the show. Of course I can clean that. It's no problem at all. Down here, since I've got so much cord and plug in around here somewhere, maybe if there's a, heck yeah, we can plug in here. That'll be just fine. The amount of cord I got. Let's verify here. Oh, yeah, try that with a Dyson, huh? Plugged in a city block over. I like about these guys here, they are old school horsepower versus new school plastic. Throwaway plastic machines they're making people vacuum with these days. All right, get the height adjusted and vacuum here. Uh-oh, maybe plugged in. Either I kicked the cord out, or plugged in somewhere dead, one of the two. I think I may have kicked the cord out. That may be the case, but it looks like I'm probably plugged in somewhere dead. I don't know what this room, is here. I can't decide. This might be the fishing room or something here. Interesting layout. They got carpet on the walls. We're not going to clean or vacuum that today. No carpet on the walls. Now, I believe we're ready. I'll be damned. Looks like it'll be one of the older houses that not all the plugs are gonna work. So that one, we see something right there. So that looks to me like, through deductive reasoning, that should work since there's power here. Let's try this one more time. See if this dog's gonna hunt. Thank you.
right, guys, thanks for watching. We're gonna switch over to do some cleaning now. And I'm gonna talk a little bit about some different pads that I have. I've got two of them that I used on concrete, that concrete gravel, and they held up wonderfully. I'm gonna use them on carpet for the first time. I ordered 10 more of them last night because I was impressed with the way they held up. So, be right back. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless.